it's a rhythm and rush these days, where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know.
How's it going? Sorry, you're in there.
Gears won't turn and the leaves won't go. There's no place to run and no gasoline.
Okay, the next one is this one.
Engine won't turn and the train won't
leave.
Engines won't turn and the train won't leave. Just to stay alive.
Oh my God!
The way I feel is the way I ride. Listen like the thoughts of a man who lies. There is a truth and it's on our side. Dawn is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day.
Joanne, it's been 5 years, 6 months, and 25 days since you first kissed me.
Who knew the dark, skinny, basketball-obsessed boy is now going to be my husband?
Words cannot describe how happy I was that night. Who knew that day my forever had begun?
There's no words to show you. Song that's come from David's crown. I'll take my soul, pour it out at your feet. I wait patiently.
I promise you I will encourage you, support you throughout our relationship as we grow together as one.
There's going to be good days and bad days. No matter what, I'll try to make you smile and make it okay.
I can't wait to grow old with you, get wrinkly, and see you lose your teeth. I love you.
Someday we'll see forever.
Give the shirt off his back for any one of us here. And that's why he has so many great friends and family joining him here today.
Honestly, I would have to say Calvin is an outstanding guy. You know, he would bend over backwards for you and do anything for you.
Like he would, like they said, bend over for anyone. Oh. Well, maybe not exactly, but well, I know he would always be there for me, but... Oh, this is going bad.
I'd like to raise a toast to these two lovely individuals. May you always grow together and never grow apart.
Hi. Hi, I'm Maria Calico.
I can't wait for tonight, Joanne.
I want to have your baby, Joanne.
Joanne is one of the most thoughtful and genuine people I know and always has that beautiful smile on her face. She is that one friend that goes the extra step to show her love for you.
I could not think of anything perfect enough to describe just how much I love you. There are no words big enough to define the kind of friend you are to me. I cannot recall exactly when it started. You have already become a part of my family.
Distance never weakened our friendship. Joanne, I just want to tell you that I love you and thank you for all the amazing memories in the past. I look forward to making many new ones in the future with you as well as with Calvin.